right, we have two burgers, two fries, and two Cokes. It'll be about 5 minutes. We'll bring it right out to you. Hi, what can I get you?
I like your tattoo.
Oh, that's like how we're all created, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. What can I get you?
I'll just do 3 medium chocolate shakes, no whipped cream, please.
What size?
Medium.
And would you like whipped cream on that?
No, no whip.
And what flavor?
Chocolate.
Chocolate, great. 3 medium, no whipped chocolate shakes. What size?
Okay, here. This one goes on the bottom, and this one's on the top. And then just move them back and forth gently. And then
gently?
Yeah, or hard and fast, you know, whatever you're into.
Gross. Okay, here goes.
Target practice.
This is gonna get everywhere.
Oh, hey, ma'am. How was your date?
Back in the early 1900s, quack doctors could put anything in a bottle and call it medicine.
Step right up and try Professor Holkorium's Extreme Snake Oil. Contains absolutely no beef fat or lead.
This tastes like steak and paint chips.
You're wrong.
So to stop these charlatans from straight up killing people, we regulated the drug industry.
Blast! I made a fortune off that beef lead.
But those standards were never applied to supplements. And in 1994, the industry lobbied Congress to cripple the FDA's ability to investigate them. And now we're back to the bad old days, when any bozo can put whatever they want in a bottle and sell it. The only thing that's changed is the facial hair.
Step right up and try Hulko Milk. I swear, it contains absolutely no illegal steroids or lead.
Chad, 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 Chad.
What's up, Shorty? Hey, you wanna get huge?